Who's mad at you, Wake? Boozer. Look, I'm on my way up to separation ladder. Cope says there's a ripper cabin in there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, loser. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the rippers were looking for us. And we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out. Son of a bitch! Here's your fucking path! You hurt my brother, you know that. Now I'm gonna hurt you! Damn Ripper! Look out! Who's man, are you awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way up to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Elkai said the Rippers were looking for us, that we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Beacon out. Cope, it's done. The Rippers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day. some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
Pete, you there? You find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer, I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. Wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
Deacon St. John, this is Mark Copeland. I just wanted to apologize for that business with your bike. After the things you've been doing about camp, I guess I had you figured all wrong. Again, I'm sorry. St. John, this is Copeland. Manny says he's got a part for your bike.
Not sure I have enough camp credits.
When you do, swing by. We'll fix you up. Copeland out.
Make something out of this. Huh.